I promised you on this week's program we'd be spitting fire. No, I'm not going to be doing it myself, but we're pleased to present to you a local fire tribe that makes a living doing just that. Vesuvius began in 2006. They have evolved into Rhythmic Flames. As you're about to see, they don't just spit fire, they juggle it and even hula hoop it. And you can see the magic of Rhythmic Flames for yourself. They are performing outside of Union Station as part of this summer's Fringe Festival. If you're not familiar with the Fringe Festival, you can get all the details at our website, thelocalshow.org. I'm Nick Haynes. We'll see you next time on The Local Show.